cultural bias in media and advertising is not uncommon. Those images shape your mind. Tackling bias in media and advertising is no small feat. I think just fostering more diverse and inclusive visual content is a large piece of that puzzle. And I guess that's what I'm really passionate about, is like shifting that bias. I definitely think the diversity of the community at the University of Newcastle helped to shape into the PR professional I am today.